Hello, this is Paul Wilson of PR Wilson Media. Warm welcome to this, the latest social media shorts presentation. It's a Facebook fundamental, and today is about the date of birth. Now, most people, when they sign up, don't realise that the date of birth is actually publicly displayed in full by default. Now, it's a great thing when people wish you a happy birthday, etc., but do you really want the full date of birth to be publicly viewable? Let me just scroll down and you can see what I mean. So this is, we have to go to the profile page of the person, so Peter Wilkinson, and as we scroll down, you can see at the bottom of the page in the details, join Facebook. Yeah, so there's a date of birth. Okay, so what do? We need to click on this button here, update info, and you can see the detail is there, and you click on edit next to basic info, and here is the setting in question. Show my full birthday on my timeline. So you have these options: show only the month and date. Well, that's okay, so you don't have the year, but probably better to just say don't show my birthday on my timeline, and then click save. You can always do what I do, which is put it back on about 2 days before your birthday so that you get lots of birthday greetings. All right.